The Lord is not too busy that he can.